Hi everybody, welcome today. Today's an opportunity. We're on a secluded beach in West Cork. It's just you, me and the sea. Yeah, I have the music on quite low because I hope you can hear the lapping of the waves coming in. We're going to have a nice little bit of relaxation at the end. So make sure you have your chair close by. I have my cliff here right beside me. When I finish, I might give you a little view of the whole place at the end, all right? So just nice wide base for your feet. Roll the shoulders up, back, and down. Just roll those shoulders. Roll the shoulders. Just get nice posture up and back and around. Roll it back. Bring in one wrist. Round and round with the wrist. As always, listen to your body and do what's good for you. Change direction. Other hand. Spread those fingers out. Change direction. And get the two going, round and round. Have the feet nice and firmly planted, with the knees soft. Change direction, right into the wrist. One arm up onto the shoulder, now get those elbows moving. Round and round, start with little circles. Getting to bigger circles. Turn of the body, soft knees, change direction, and down, other hand up, elbow moving, small circles. Remember, if it's too much for your whole arm, just use the shoulder. Use the whole arm, do getting bigger circles. Change direction. Get the two going. Bring those elbows towards the midline. If the sun is coming out to greet us. Round. Elbows in, right in, open wide. Elbows in, open wide. Change direction. Right around. Change the hands, bring them down the center line. Wide, down the center line. Bend the knees. Bend the knees. Hands down the center line, wide. Bend, up wide. Bend, up wide. Keep going. Hands down the center line. Down. Down. Change direction. Bring it up. Open wide. Up the midline. Open wide. Bend. Wide. Bend. Bend. This is a treat, the sunshine. Bend. One more. Down and up. Hands down. Hands on the hips. And just a little turn. Soft knees. Hands loose if you want. Whichever suits you. Turn. Turn. Bring the hands in front. Now we're soft knees. We're turning. Bring your head with you. Turn. Turn, 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 bringing your head, soft knees, one more either side, and in, hand on the wall or on the chair, okay, we're going to tap it out slowly, You're opening into the hip. Tap it out slow. Into the hip. You're opening the hip. Open. And in. Slowly out. Slowly in. Out. In. One more. Out. In. Other side. Start tapping first. Open the hip. Bring it in. Open the hip. Always remember your support. Chair or wall. Have a rock today. And in. Look at the little flowers. And in. Open. In. Two more. Out. In. One more. Out. And in. Back to this leg. We're just going to glide out. Tip the toe. Glide in. Bring the arm with you. Glide out. Glide in. Swish out. Swish in. Lifting that knee to hip height if you can. And in. You're stepping over the sand. Step over. In. One more here. Over. And in. Other side. Step over. And in. I'm going to stay holding on today. The sand is quite uneven. I'm afraid I might fall over. Step over. And in. Over. In. Two more. Over. In. One more. Over. And in. Back in here. Toe on the ground. Now rotate around into the hip, knee and ankle. Round and round. Change direction. And down. Other toe out. Toe and hip, knee, ankle. Toe stays on the ground. Change the direction. Bring it in. Soft hands, little bounces on the knee. Little bounces. Just swing. Soft knees, remember. Bringing the hands up a little bit higher. Little bit higher. So you should be chest height at this stage. Turning slow. Slow. Slow, back into the center. We're holding the moon. We're turning it over. We're turning it over. Turn. Turn. Cupping those hands as if you're actually feeling the shape in your hands. Turn. Turn. Now start transferring the weight side to side. Okay, turn it, turn it, transferring the weight, turn, turn, slow, turn, 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 that's it, keep moving, turn, turn, one more either side. And back to the center, hands down. Just flow up and down. Listen to the waves behind, flowing up and out. Flowing in and out. Flowing in, I'll bring in the knees. Bend and down. Bend, flow up, down. Up we come. Bend the knees. Up we come. Bend the knees. Get a little bit higher with the hands each time. Sweep up. Sweep down. Sweep up. Slow. Sweep down. Are those fingers separated? Up and down. Sweep up and down. Remember, all the way up all the way down, stick your bum out, all the way up, all the way down, two more, up, down, one more, up, back to the center. Now turn the hands over. I want you to imagine you have a little bit of water inside of each palm. It is a little bit of water there, so you do not want to spill that water, okay? So you're pushing it out, don't spill the water, bringing it back. Put those elbows out behind. Push it out, bringing it back. Watch it from the side. You're pushing out, don't spill the water. Knees are bent, elbows behind. Push it out, elbows behind. Be aware of that little pool of water in the cup of your hand. Push it out and back. Are you ready to bring in a bend? Push and up, push and back. Don't spill the water. Push it out, push it back. Push it out, it's not meant to be easy. Bring it back. Push and back. Two more, out, back. One more, out and down. Open the fingers, let the water trickle out. Roll the shoulders back and back. Bring in a swing again, relaxing everything. Making sure you're not holding your breath at any stage. And back. Bring one hand up. Give it an end, the other one below. Now spread those feet wide for me. The middle of us is nice and steady all the way down, and our arms on the windmill are moving slowly. Up, right around, slow. Have those knees slightly bent. Arms are very strong. Around. From the side. Slow, keeping the bend in the wrist, but you're reaching up, two more, one, two, and back in. Spread the feet a little bit wider for me. We're gathering at the knees. Stick that butt out behind, bend. Imagine you're picking something up at the knees. Lead with the elbows, turn it over, let it go. Bend the knees, lead with the elbows, turn it over, let it go. Don't be in a rush to turn it over. Bend, slow down, lead with the elbows, hands above the chest, turn it over, big sunshine, let it go. Bend, lift. Elbows lead, turn it over, let it go. Take time with this one, get the benefit. Lift, turn it over, let it go. Down, lift, turn it over, let it go. Keep going, down, lift, turn it over. Watch it from the side, down, we're lifting. Turn it over, let it go. One more, down, lift, turn it over, let it go, back in. Swing, just release those arms. Release the arms, they're nice and loose. Loose arms. Okay, hand on your wall for support. Come a bit nearer to you. Hand on the wall or the rock. So we're lifting this leg up. About knee height, if you can, hip height if you can, out, in, and down. Okay, lift, up, out, in, and down. Shift, lift, out, in, and down. Piece of paper at my feet, put it in my pocket. Lift, out, in, and down. Let that weight transfer in, shift. Lift, out, in, and down. You're transferring the weight. Shift, lift, out, in, and down. Use your support. Shift, lift, out, in, and down. Now the other leg. Wait for it. Shift the weight. Lift, out, in, and down. Shift, lift, out, in, and down. See my feet? Shift, lift, out, in. Don't be rushing. Shift, lift, out, in, down. One more. Shift, lift, out, in, and down. Okay, spread the feet out and wide for me. I'm just gonna grind myself into this ground here a little bit further. So you're rolling the shoulders back, back, and back. And two hands are facing me in front, soft knees. I'm gonna start with little circles. Are your palms facing me? Circle a little bit bigger. Bring in the bend of the knees, down and up, down and up, slow, down, 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 big circles, using all of the body, everything that you have, dip, dip. Back to the center, we're going the other way. Small circles just with the hands. Getting a little bit bigger. Now bend and up. Bend and up. Right down. Right down. Two more. Down. One more, down, and come back in. Okay, going to our bow and arrows. Put one foot out in front. Start this way, one foot out. Bury my feet in the sand first of all. Hand, whatever leg is out, bend that knee, hold with the bow, right? This hand comes forward, soft. Now we're soft here, past the face, let it go. Bow and arrow, forward. Pull the string, past the face, let it go. Your body is very strong, your legs, tummy, pull it back, let it go. Forward, pull, let it go. Slow it down, pull it back, let it go. Forward. Pull it back, let it go. Two more. Forward, pull it back, let it go. Last one. Forward, pull it back, let it go. Hands down. Bring your feet back to the front and turn the other way. Okay? Foot out, one foot out, one foot back. Soft knee, right? Arm out, pull here. Pulling back past the face, let it go. Forward, pull it back, let it go. Make sure you don't drop the bow. Forward, pull it back, let it go. Forward, pull it back, let it go. Two more, pull it back. Let it go. Last one. Forward. Pull it back. Let it go. Bring the hands down. Now release the arms. They'll be quite tired after all that arm movement. Just let yourself swing. 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 And come back here. Now one foot in front of the other. On train tracks, one foot in front of the other, okay? I'm gonna bend the front knee and come up. Bend the front knee and come up. Let that knee travel over your toes. Look at it side on. Bend the knee and up. Bend and up. Bend and up. You're staying in the middle. Bend up. One more. Now bend that back knee. Harder to do on the sand, I have to admit. Bend the front, up, bend the back, up. Bend the front, up, bend the back, up. Front, up, back, up. One more here. Front, up, back, up. Come back to the center. We're going the other way. Put the other foot out. Are we ready? You're bending the front and up. Bending the front, up. Front and up. Sorry, wrong foot. This one out. Bend and up. Bend and up. We're staying in the middle. Just the knee is bending forward. Now bend the back knee when you come up. Bend. Up. Bend the front knee, up, bend the back knee. Doesn't have to be a big bend, just a little one. Challenge your balance. Forward, up, back knee, up. Forward, up, back knee. One more. Forward, up, back knee, and up. Coming back to the center. We're going to row very after where we are. So knees are soft, feet are planted. Now row back, you're opening the chest. Row back. Row back. Row back. You're getting those elbows behind you, remember? Row back. Row. A little bit of bend in the knee. Bend. 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 Elbows pushed out behind. Bend. Bend. Three more. Three. Two. Last one. Down. Up. And release. Roll those shoulders back and swing the arms. Just allow everything to flow. I really hope you can hear the waves. It's just lovely. Okay, back to in here, or back to hugging our tree. Remember the space in here? We're hugging the tree, just the fingertips join. Just about chest height. So you're opening wide and hugging the tree. It's a bit like rowing, except the elbows are higher. Keep those elbows high and in. Back and in. And flow up and down. Out, wide, hug your tree. Flow up, flow down. Back to the center, wide, hug your tree. Flow up, flow down. Back to the center, wide, hug your tree. Keep going with me. Up, down, back to the center, wide, hug the tree. Two more full movements. Up, down, back to the center, wide, hug the tree. One more. Up, down, back to the center, wide, hug your tree, allow those hands down, swing again, and come up a little bit nearer to you for the next bit of our stretch. If you want to sit in the chair and do this, you can, or if you want to stay standing, but make sure you have your wall support near you, so one hand on top of the other, okay? So just focus on your breathing. Breathe in, I want the chest to lift. Breathe in, blow it out. Breathe in at me. Blow it out, slow it down. In again. Blow it out. Breathe in, lift the elbows. Hold that stretch, breathe out. Normal breathing, just hold that stretch. Hold that stretch. Hold that stretch. And down. Elbows up again. Hold the stretch. Reach all the way up, big star. Big star, spread those fingers wide for me. Reach up on one side. Bring the hand down. Reach up on the other side. Bring the hand down. Reach up and down. You're reaching for the sky. Reach up and down. Reach up and down. Now push the two arms all the way up. Big sunshine right around. Two palms on your back. Pull those elbows in. Pull those elbows in. Tuck them in behind you if you can. Hold that stretch. You should be feeling the stretch across your chest. Reach up one more time. All the way up. Big circle all the way around. Bring the palms in on the bum or the lower back. Tuck the elbows in. Hold that stretch. One arm straight out. Slowly up. Slide your hand behind your head. Now keep that head neutral. Pull that shoulder back, pull the elbow back, back a little bit. You should feel a good stretch in around here. Look at me side on, all the way out. Turn the hand over, tuck it in behind you, and pull that shoulder back again. Pull that stretch, and release. Other arm straight out, up in the air. Slide it down behind your head. Now keep that head neutral. Don't dip forward. Pull the elbow back. Feel the stretch. Push that hand out. Turn it over. Slide it in behind you. And pull the elbow back again. All the way in here. And down. Hand on the wall or on the chair, or do it seated like I did the other weeks. Heel out, a bit far away, hold on, down here. Heel on the ground, hand here on this, and just lean into it. I'll show you side on, hold your support. This is the leg we're stretching, hand on the wall. Chin up, do not be looking at the floor. Hold that stretch. Push the toe down. And step up. Other foot out straight. Remember your support. Heel out. Hands on the bent knee. Stick your bum out a little bit. Hand on the wall or do it seated. It's the same thing we did last week. Hold that stretch. Push the toe down. And come back up. Roll those shoulders round, round, round. Now just relax the hands down beside you. Lengthen your neck. You're just turning the head back to the center. Other way. Back to the center. Turn. Center. Turn. Center. Bring the chin back in. Let it drop down. Feel the stretch up the back. Back to neutral. Down again. Back to neutral. Now cross the wrists over. Are we ready for the final big stretch? Breathe in and up. Breathe in. Blow it out. Bend the knees. Breathe in. Blow it out. Breathe in. Last time. Blow it out. And relax. Thank you, everybody. I'm just going to give you a view of everywhere. Going to bring this out, my tripod, let you have a little look what beautiful scenery we have here. For those of you that are in the Midlands, enjoy this little bit of West Cork, little bit of my beach. I usually have a little doggy here on the beach. Well, he's a big dog, actually. I'm surprised he hasn't come down to say hello today. Try to put back down. I hope everybody has a good weekend. Enjoy yourselves. Take care. See you all next time.